up, guys? I'm here with the Sangermano family. They're treating me to a UM game. You got Carissa right there with Leah. You got Pat and the kids right here. So we just came back from a annual pass holders, like...
Tailgate.
It had barbecue, had ribs, chicken, burgers,
beans,
corn, coleslaw, everything. It was a full plate. I'm extremely full. And what was also cool is that they also brought cheerleaders. They were surrounding us. It was like they were just playing for Pat, you know, because of all how epic he is.
Yeah, they were.
You know, they knew he was there. So we're heading to our seats right now, and then we'll get back to you.
That's right. Hurricane's coming through. 3:30. Watch
it. All about the
you. You, baby. We just got to our seats. We're early. These are Pat's season tickets. Where are we?
45-yard line, section 319.
We are literally at the 50-yard line. So, like, we can see both sides of the action when they're going to the home team or away team side. So, Mr. Carvel, Mr. Baller here.
I'm privileged. Welcome home.
Alright guys, we are done with the game and Miami beat Toledo. What a great game it was. My phone had died. I couldn't really finish up ending everything, but I just wanted to say I had such a great time. Thank you, Pat and Carissa, for inviting me to the game. It was awesome. Alright guys, I appreciate you joining us or joining me. I'm solo this time. Make sure that you subscribe, like, and share our videos. We have a lot more coming up, especially with the holidays. We can't wait to share it with you. All right, guys, take care. Appreciate it. Bye.